All right, let's do this. Yeah. That was close. Oh boy. Shit. That's bad too. Wow. Let's do this again. All right, get this done. Get that beast. Not really sure what this has to do with Beauty and the Beast. It's kind of a Donkey Kong ripoff, right? Doing it. Stupid rat. All right, here we go. Building's getting narrower. Oh, fucking rat. Not bad. Real how exciting it was when I was a kid getting to where the building got super narrow. Oh, here we go. Penthouse time. You done, beast. And rescued. Mean, that's kind of the whole game, but we can do this again. You know, the rocks get worse. Hey. Sideways rocks. I thought you had me that time, beast, didn't you? All right. Good job. You're done, beast. This game's really fun. It's just so rapid fire. Little quick bursts of play. Will you die when the window closes? Oh, it's kind of brutal. Oh, we're getting there. Shit. That was just terrible. No! Ew, asshole beast. You're done, beast. Boom. What's new now? Oh, this is... That was just... Oh, my God. What was I supposed to do about that? Like back in 82, there weren't such things as anti-bullshit algorithms, where it could be hard, but not bullshit. Huh. Oh boy. God damn it. Oh boy. All right. All right, Kirk. GG. I love how there's just this one skyscraper. Oh, I guess those are the shadows of other buildings, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, thumbs up. This game's awesome.